you anything you can't handle.
I'm pregnant.
That is exactly pregnant. What I just said. Me and her were meant to be together.
I'm pregnant. Shut the fuck up.
I'm literally pregnant.
Stop this madness. What do you want from me? What do you want? Please!
Fun fact, suicide is wrong, but if you jump off a bridge and yell parkour, that's just a failed stunt.
Francis.
No! No! Bro! And you know what I'm gonna do about it? Nothing.
Oh! Oh, fucking suicide jump.
Now that's when I call precipitation.
Shows up and gets them, and then maybe you can just push them out.
It is what it is!
So a lot of families pamper their pets a little too much, but mine took it a step further. My mom got our pet rat a whole room. Here it is. Fuck you.
Okay. Yo, you looking a little stiff there. You want me to help you crack them knuckles?
I've been considering drinking a lava lamp for a long time now.
Just found some forbidden fruit. Let's just give that a good yeet.
Sure hope it does.
Cool off with the see. Oh, that's a $1 icy. Never mind, I'm not dyslexic. Okay.
Cyclops peeps, there's some cyclops peeps. Bum bum bum, sitting on the table. Jeep jeep jeep. They have a religion, they're all knowing beings. They have just one eye, don't do much seeing.
It looks so fucking terrifying, bro. Come here. Hey, there's an intruder.
I'm so sad. I just want to go outside. What the fuck? What's going on?
Good morning, Glenn!
Can you tell us something your mum doesn't know?
Yeah.
Oh. 2 plus 2 is 4, minus 1, that's 3, quick maths.
3 is a magic number.
I want to go outside, but I can't because we're quarantined. So I'm going to send my dough out instead. Go see the world, bitch. Put your finger down if there was a hostage situation at the Jimmy John's sandwich shop.
Just right there. Right there.
Oh, eat a froggy.
Should I touch him?
Touch the froggy.
No, I'm too scared.
Touch the froggy.
I'm too scared.
Touch the froggy. Touch
the There's a literal rabbit squirrel chasing me. You can't have my nuts.
It followed me to my house.
cheeks, you are out of pocket right now. Oh my god, is it waving?
Hello, it's me.
The council has joined for the meeting. The meeting shall now be in session.
Told that 2020 was supposed to be a movie, I did not expect nor ask for Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events.
Hot summer nights, mid-July, when you and I were forever wild. Are they gonna have sex?
Fuck metal straws, save the turtles in real life.
It's a fucking frog.
Oh my god, it's a frog?
Did you not dumbass?
All I'm saying is, if I jumped off there, would this be a parachute?
Pop up her, can I black out? Fuck it, I'm blowing her back out. WWE, she fucking with me, put the pussy ass back out. Dang, dang, dang.
You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. Them bitches be like, do you think that's good posture? You're about to start pecking some seeds.
Quicksand. More like slow sand. I'm not moving anywhere.
Wait, mom!
Doesn't know what people sound like? She's not. There's no way that that's real. How do you invent something when you don't know what anything looks or sounds like?
Girl, the only thing I've ever thought about was breaking into her house. What the fuck is
literally,
she gonna do?
What is she gonna do? She wouldn't even know.
I'd literally just beat the shit out of her and she wouldn't be able to see
who
it was.
She wouldn't be able to see her. She couldn't describe it to the cops. The cops would come and they'd be like, hello, and she'd be like,
Wait, how do people even get her attention? How do you can't be like, hey, you can't. You can't wave them off either. You have to physically tap her.
You have to be like, hey. And how does she know she's not getting attacked?
And literally, 24/7, I'd be scared and shit if someone was just so I couldn't hear or see. I'd kill myself.
Oh my god, that sounds fucking horrible. She's
damn, that bitch deserves it though.
Not real. Not real.
What did Sweet Faruka say?
Daddy,
buy me to Korea.
We tried to reach out to the man who died in this pursuit. They were unavailable for comment.
Dumb fuck. He is fucking dead.
Choking on your words. Tell you when it's gonna hurt. I'ma break your heart. Ready gonna make you focus.
What the fuck was that, Fred?
I'm Radio Rebel.
Oh my god, let me go to sleep, please. I just want to go to sleep. Please, it is 6 o'clock in the morning. Let me go to sleep. Please. I want to go to sleep.
Hey, how you doing? Well, I'm doing just fine. I lied. That's the wrong chord. Hey, how you doing? Well, I'm going to kill myself.
Let's play two truths, one lie. I'll go first. I don't have a crush on Jason. I have two fingers at least. And I get a manicure on Fridays. Which one's the lie? name, please? Ooh, we should call him, Ah, I'm lying. Don't, that'd be so embarrassing. Oh, don't do that. Seriously, don't do that.
Shut the hell up, bitch. Notice how I didn't flinch. This is because of Newton's third law of photosynthesis.
Oh geez, what a steep hill. I sure hope I don't drop my beans. Whoa. My beans.
What was that? COVID-19 is really hard because I'm partially deaf. And I read lips! And everybody's wearing a fucking mask!
Have you ever seen a whirlpool in a Big Lots parking lot? Well, now you have. Now you have seen a whirlpool in a Big Lots park.
Reasons why I'm a bad girlfriend. I got that aquatic mammal pussy, bitch. You put me in the ocean, I'd be with all the fucking marine life, ho. That Squidward pussy. That triple decker. And I got some trust issues.
Where is it?
Fuck. Andrew, what the fuck are you doing in my room, dude? Get the hell out of there. That's where I jerk off.
You gotta ask him a question first.
Oh yeah, what color is my underwear?
I'm gonna try that.
What?
Hey, Dylan.
What?
What color is my underwear?
Ow!
Your mouth. I mean, I just got my wisdom teeth taken out. There's blood everywhere, so like, I guess I'm feeling okay.
Kaka, I need a crow. I need a crow. I've been sitting here for 10 minutes trying to get this crow. Can I get a crow? Yes, 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 yes.
Herb, I know we're gonna do today.
It's so nice to learn about fish. I love fish. Fish are just so cool to look at. You know what I'm saying? Where's yeah. Right look, there's a slippery dick.
Wang.
Hey guys, these are my parents' divorce papers.
Ryan, stop it. That's not funny.
Mom, it's for a TikTok.
Hey man, you alright? Bro, you doing okay? Are you drunk? Are you drunk? Alright, have a good night.
Don't hiss at me.
Stay there. Oh no, I didn't mean to drop you off of that thing. Oh, mother. You know what? I'm glad you fell off the yoga ball.
Hey, your two best friends think he's good for you. So.
Wait, you guys are my friends?
Bitch, I'm your wife! Oh, it looks smoky, but I was literally about to talk about this candle. The fact that it never fucking goes out. Just burn my lip.
done did found ourselves a murder hornet. Look at that there basking bee.
And now, for the sake of science, I'm gonna let sting me.
Albino roach? Albino roach? Is that an albino roach? Albino roach. It's an albino roach.
I had my brother throw an apple at my face for a TikTok I was making, and it hit me straight in the eyeball, and now I'm scared I'm gonna get a black eye. I mean, it's not gonna be like black, but it's gonna be swollen, and then it feels weird right now. This one. It's this one. Do you see how big my eyes are? My mom says I look like a bug.
Who's Jesus to call me lazy? He couldn't even write a book. He had to get four twinks to do it for him.